Hey, howdy, hello, and welcome back to some Dust and Elysian Tail. When we last left off, we learned that, we finally finished Sorrow Meadow, and we fought that big ghost thing that was terrorizing us since the beginning, and we found out that it was the old lady's husband, and we finally defeated her, and found out the dust has two souls. What that means, we don't know yet. Okay, let me just catch my breath for a minute, because I've been working all day trying to get this blue snowball to work, and I'm getting it working now, and I'm, just testing it now. I always said the dust was going to be kind of my control game, and while I am enjoying it, So my snowball seems to be working now that I changed the cable, because for some reason the cable that came with it just fucking stopped working. I don't know why, but now I luckily had an extra cable, or I would have never figured it out that it's my cable that was busted. We'll keep running some tests, but just gotta make sure I keep an eye on the volume gauge. Seems to be working fine now, so let's just continue. Oh, we finally made it to a snowy area. So, there's that. Oh, we're on fire again. The fuck is that? Oh, okay. I'm surprised Fidget didn't ask what the hell was that. I'm gonna stop for a minute and check the audio. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. Apparently it does work. Okay, so we're gonna hit him with some fire. What is it doing? You know what? I'd rather not know. Just fucking kill it.
Yeah, take that, Mimi.
Don't hold back, Fidget.
All right. Ow. Mobility activated. Double jump. Oh, shit. Oh, it's like little wings, too. You know what that probably means? We probably can go back and like get some items that I wanted to get. Oh, fuck. We should probably go back and get some items that I wanted to get in a prior episode. Where I thought the mansion, in a direction I thought the mansion was, but it was just a very earlier place to need some abilities. Which I don't think I'll ever plan to go back and do it unless they let me, do post-game quests. I don't know. Which I doubt they do, because RPGs don't tend to do that without starting like a new game plus or something. Oh, look at you. Shouldn't that wind, blow me out? Shouldn't I just be in a place where... Ah, fuck. Alright. Circle, triangle. Oh. I didn't know that. I've been playing this game so long, I never realized that I could do that. Use the, like the left, no, the right, kind of like analog stick to kind of, to do the roll dash. So we're going back down. Alright. Sorry to go across this. Oh, alright. Alright, another chest to open. Okay. I just... Can I just come from here? You bet the fuck I did. Oh, right. So is avalanche not a problem anymore?
Sorry, Dust. I don't think you're double jumping over that. Stupid avalanches ruin everything. Go ahead, name me one good thing an avalanche has ever done.
Well, now that you mention it, this might be a crazy idea, but maybe we can clear some of the snow off of that mountainside.
You mean make another avalanche?
Didn't you make the first one?
Yeah, yes.
You're crazy. I love it.
Really? Do I need to be the voice of caution here? Need I explain that creating an avalanche puts us all in danger?
It's really the only way, Ahrah.
Yeah, Ahrah, it really is. Is it?
It is.
Very well. Let's do this thing.
Ahrah came down and was like, no, nope, don't. I was like, really? Really? You're really gonna do this?
Well, that did something.
It sure did. You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we find another one.
Huh?
That obviously wasn't enough. We need to break more pillars.
Fidget, I think the bitter cold is creating lapses in your judgment.
That is ridiculous. I'm perfectly...
All right, let's.
Dust, be careful. Watch overhead. The snow is not the only thing you are shaking loose.
Oh. Are those stalactites or stalagmites? Stalactites or. Trying to think. No, stalagmites are above, right? Stalactites are like on the ground. I have to look it up. I have to look it. Oh fuck! All right, here's what I gotta do. I know what to do. Get down. Wait for that to fool. Slide like a bitch. Slide like the bitch? What the fuck does that even mean? Slide like a bitch. How does a bitch slide? So yeah, I got a new microphone today. I don't know if I sound any different. It definitely can't. I don't think it sounds worse from what I've heard. Only problem is I couldn't get it to work for the longest. And only to find out, I think it was my cable. And it seems to be working just fine. Then I had an old printer cable lying around from a really, really old printer that I use for like a scanner. Fidget's on some other shit today. Oh! I just thought that was a regular enemy. I was looking at my microphone for a minute. Oh! Did y'all see that? He didn't get completely paralyzed or whatever. Oh, I peeked the fuck out of my mic just then. That was funny. He killed himself. Dumbass. Up and up and up. I'm just leaving the fuck out of Fidget. Oh, that's what I get for talking shit. I don't know what the fuck. Never mind, I thought that I was having technical difficulties. I guess I'm not. Okay. I know that if my Elgato software starts counting weird, then the videos were glitching. I am here to serve. I don't even know why I buy this stuff, to be honest. Alright, just chill. Alright. Watch your back, my friend. Oh, shit! I gotta fight multiple of these now? Original recipe. That's what Dashie says. OP power. Oh, I hit a 1,000-hit combo as well. Oh, they're screaming, broke it. Just the fuck up. We've been told you that. Got us past here. Turning up volume. Alright, we're back. Alright, let's just continue. Scenes were good. Let's open this real quick.
Not keep it waiting then.
Can I melt it? So, like, have I already been here? I guess so. My map seems to think so. I have. Oh, it will be. It's just covered in fucking... It's just covered in fucking snow. Hey, I'm gonna end it here, guys. I'll make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. If it's your birthday today, happy freaking birthday. And make sure you subscribe for everything I do.